I'm Dr. Shalini Patodia. I'm a consultant dermatologist at Citizens Hospital, Hyderabad. So I practice dermat, cosmet and dermatosurgery as well.
I'll tell you why I'm here today. So since she's a dermatologist and I had the opportunity, I wanted to know a lot of things about the laser. And
just not know, like we'll be doing it.
Yeah, but I do have apprehensions. Can I ask?
Shoot.
So the thing is, the moment I said laser, my friends and everybody was like, laser, cancer, radiology, and I don't know what.
Radiotherapy. So yeah, so people are worried ki laser is radiation and will it harm my skin? Will it be harmful? Cancer ho jayega? That's like the weirdest thing I've heard. Cancer ho jayega? So no, laser basically it's light, it's this white light, this tube light that we have, and usme what we are doing is we are just using one color, that's the one wavelength light we are using, and we are discarding rest of the colors, rest of the wavelengths. So it's basically tube light ka ek color that uska stronger concentration and we are intensity, and then we are using it for the hair removal. So your hair roots, the melanin, the pigment in your hair roots, it absorbs the light and then it burst. It basically kills the hair root. That's why it's permanent, because it kills the hair root.
So like no cancer and all stuff, right?
God, no.
Cancer.
I have done it on myself. Will I do it on myself if it's anything harmful?
Okay. And like, I really want to know, like, how does it work? It is one time sitting or like sessions I have to take? What I have to do?
So what we do is, we do it in sessions. Why? Because it only affects on the growing hair. Hair root wants to hona chahiye. So growing hair. So our hair grows in cycles. So that's why what we do is, we do lasers every month for around 6 to 8 sittings. Mostly 6 sittings, depends upon, see, the darker the hair, the thicker the hair, the better the results. That's why bikini. Okay, so bikini laser gives you the best results because darkest, thickest hair.
But then that would be expensive.
No, so bikini laser would cost you like anywhere between, you know, depends state to state, doctor to doctor, who is doing it, first of all, the doctor, the technicians, so many factors are there. Depending upon all that, it would cost you approximately, like give and take, 20,000 for a package of 6 sittings.
Okay.
Package, not per sitting.
20,000, that's really?
Nothing.
Like seriously?
Nothing.
And it's painless.
It's painless.
So painless, hairless, everything is less, and the money is also less.
Yes.
So okay, great. So this is the thing, and I mean, like, does it really? Is it really like no pain, nothing? Because bikini area,
no pain,
area,
all gain. Like, all gain.
Bikini area, we're like, it's very sensitive area. So the moment I think of bikini, I remember bikini wax.
And nothing like bikini wax. I promise you, nothing like bikini wax. Okay. So what we do is, in bikini area, we put a numbing cream and then we do the procedure. So a little bit of what you feel, even that you won't feel it because we are putting a numbing cream.
Okay.
Rest of the body, we don't put any numbing cream, nothing, we just shoot. That's it.
Okay. Alright, and like you said, it depends from city to city and doctor to doctor. So like, is there anything, one specific thing which we should keep in my mind before proceeding for this laser thing?
Always get it done from a dermatologist. No matter which city you are in, you have to find a dermatologist and get it done. Don't ever go to a salon, spa. I don't know, a lot of people are nowadays, you know, what they do is they buy cheap machines, they buy some technicians who have worked under a dermat for maybe 6 months and then they start doing it. So see, that's not the thing. It's a proper medical procedure. It has to be done right. See, as I said, it's light. So even sun can burn you,
yeah,
right? Even sunlight can burn you.
Burns.
So laser, if done with, you know, a higher intensity, if not done rightly, it can burn your skin.
So we always need a good doctor.
Dermat only.
I have one.
Yes, she found one. And where do, should we start?
I'm not scared, that scared now, because yes, all the questions are clear, but still I think we'll start with legs, because I want to see if does it pains or not.
We'll start with legs and then we'll go up.
Yes, and I'll see you all on the other side. Bye.
So Twinkle, let's start. You have to wear this. You have to protect your eyes against laser beams. Okay. So that's one more thing, friends. You have to protect your eyes against laser. Always wear glasses.
Okay, guys.
Okay. And then what we do is we put in this gel.
Mm-hmm.
This just ensures better contact
mm-hmm.
of the laser machine with the skin. And we are good to go.
That's cold.
Yes, it has to be cold, okay? The machine has to be cold and also the gel has to be cold. Plus, touch this. This tip has to be cold.
Because
this is known as a chill tip, friends. It's a chill tip.
Yeah.
It protects the surface of the skin against any heat. So protects the surface and heats up only the hair roots. So nothing happens to the surface. Only the hair roots are short. So I'm just cooling the surface of the skin. This is called pre-cooling. So we cool the skin before the procedure and then we cool the skin after the procedure. Okay? And eyes closed, good girl.
Okay, so it started. Like, I'm not feeling any pain or something.
So
are you doing something?
Yes, I am doing it and at a very good power actually. But you don't feel anything, yes. So that's what, it's painless. It's literally painless, yes. So that saying, no pain, no gain, doesn't hold true here.
Okay, guys. So I'm back. And guess what? There is no pain. And, I mean, this is amazing. Like, you get no pain. And hair reduction
all gain.
And
all
gain. Yeah, and then the money is also very less. I mean, not very less, but then yeah, it's worth it.
Just remember your bikini wax, it's all worth it. Yes.
Yeah.
So Twinkle ko main Jaipur bhejungi all hair free
and
glowing and glowing.
So I'm definitely not leaving her just with the laser. I think she's a magician.
I want to keep her for another 2-3 weeks anyhow.
And I want to avail all the offers she has and all the facilities she can give to me.